To all of my online family, I salute you. You have been my family all along, and you are the reason why today I am smiling. May God forever bless you, and may God forever love you as He loves His holy church. Your Eminence and the clergy at large, thank you for being a father to me. You've really given me the love of a father that I never enjoyed when I was a child. God bless you so much. I thank you so much for coming today and being with us, because I remember when I was going to India for the first time, you prayed for me early in the morning at 6 a.m. And there's one thing that you said to me: you have deleted that cancer and everything that doctor have mentioned. I am here to confirm to you that God deleted. For I am now cancer free.
Thank you. Now, let me
read the short tribute on behalf of myself and my siblings that I wrote for my mom. And this I wrote when I was in India, and that is when my left eye was blinded. But I decided I need to say a word to my mother. I know where she is. She can see as his feet and as a church and as his family, because all of us who are gathered here, all my family, we are her family. That the reason why we are all here to say goodbye and to give her a decent send-off. Thank you, all of you, who made this successful. When I look around, I never even had a thought that I would even one day have an event that will be beautiful like how it is today. Thank you, and may God bless you all. To all of you who participated and did all what you could to make this successful, may God never forget what you've done for me and to my family. You have wiped our tears. You have given us hope. You have shown us that we are no more orphans. We are family with many mothers, with many fathers, with many brothers and many sisters. God bless you all. May God forever love you as he loves his holy church. This is now to my mother, who is lying here, who I always say she is my hero. And with your permission, Your Happiness, when I conclude my tribute, when I stood and I became a man who can do something for his own, and I went to my mother and told her I'm the one who will be changing her wardrobe. And there's one song that my mom used to sing for me. And every time she would call me, she would sing just a chorus of that song. It is sung by my sister who is sitting there, Prisala Shanda, Lutala Taredara Dimo. With your permission, I will request when I conclude my tribute, you allow her to sing that song so that my mom will hear that it is true. She is blessed because the house of Raja is here with her today. And we are all here gathered because of her and the whole online family at large. Now this is my tribute to my mother. My heart is forever bleeding every time my mind recalls that the pain of a mother, seeing his son suffer helplessly, killed that mother. I don't think I ever had an extended family, because if they were there, they would have stood beside you and tell you it would be well. But no one was there. It's only my siblings. Everyone stood far because your son was ailing cancer. And the only expected news was his death. Forgetting, when God says yes to our prayers, nobody can say no. But thank you, God. You brought me my online family who are watching us today. I salute you once again. You are all my hero. That's why today I'm alive. Mom, God said yes to our prayers. How I wish you are still alive. We celebrate together now that God has healed me. I can't imagine the smile, the joy, and the laughter at your face. But now I've no choice than to say, let's in peace, Mom. I miss you, Mom, and I love you so much. Let's in peace, Mom. Mom, this is a repeat of what happened many years ago when my dad died. You found yourself surrounded by darkness, and you have no choice than to just go back home to your mother, who is my grandmother, who took over and raised me up. Thank you, my grandmother, wherever you are my hero. Mom, I now want to assure you that this will never happen again. Today, I'm laying you to rest at your soil. No more trouble, Mom. You will never be disrespected again. You will never be troubled again. This is your soil, Mom. This is your home, Mom, until the day of judgment. Rest in peace, Mom. I love you so much. Rest in peace, Mom, again. Your son, Apostle John Paul Moses Masharia Orebi. God bless you all. God bless you, Your Eminence, and the house of Bradley at large.
Kita tidak boleh berkata-kata dan tidak boleh berkata-kata.